So as you can see there, it's a tight fit, but it fits a 4x8 sheet just fine. I got this piece of plywood that I use for holding down on the top of the wood. And so if you hit a 4x8 sheet, it'll fit in there now, and you'll be able to clamp it down a little bit easier than trying to use these guys way up here.